sit yourself back, keeping your arms close to the ears. Keep looking forward, hold it for 3, 2, 1. Now bring the chest to the knees and the hands to the floor. Straighten the legs, or if you can, just a little bit, straighten, hold. Bend the knees, and we're just gonna bring it back up. Lift the arms and the head into the chair position. And then just come up nice and tall again. And bring the arms down. I think we did that. Up tall. This time, bring your hands in a prayer position down to your chest. Go into a squat position. Now bring your right elbow over your left knee. So twist, just twist with me. Look towards the left. Now drop your right hand down and your left arm up. Hold it, 3, 2, 1. Bring the hands back together, back in the middle. Come up tall, reach the arms up. Back into prayer, bring it back to the chest. Back into the squat position, we'll do the opposite side. Hold it, so left arm over the right knee. Now drop the left arm down, right arm up. Look up towards the right arm. 3, 2, 1, bring the hands back together. Back to the middle, come up tall.